Hi, this is Dr. Victor Yamo, campaign manager, animals in farming. We are at Kenyatta International Conference Center for ESADA, Africa Dairy Industry Conference for 2019. The idea here is that we are interacting with farmers and trying to ensure that they learn more about animal welfare and engaging them in matters relating to the welfare of animals, specifically around the five freedoms and matters relating to the kind of work we do in animals in farming. We've had a very good throughput of people, both at the Farmers Training Center, which is just down on my right, and also in the exhibition where we've met a series of people, general public, people who are interested in learning more about dairy, and so part of our responsibility is to mainstream animal welfare into that process.
My name is Kimani, and it was a pleasure visiting the stand for wild animal protection. As we push our commercial narratives in farming, especially for chicken, we should always remember that they have rights and you have to always avoid overcrowding.
One of the highlights of this year's ESADA conference was that we were part of the Kenya Dairy Industry Awards for 2019, where one of us was part of the judging team that looked at the dairy farm of distinction and the dairy breeder of distinction, to just try and ensure that we mainstream animal welfare into matters relating to dairy production in this country. It went relatively well. We had the opportunity of visiting 12 dairy farms and 12 breeding farms and just having a discussion around animal welfare in relationship to dairy production in Kenya. And I'm sure it's something that is going to be picked up, because one of the highlights of the permanent secretary's speech during the gala dinner where the awards were made was about mainstreaming animal welfare into the dairy production systems. Thank you very much.
Join us.